That's what we got to do. We got to trust the Lord. And we got to not live for the future and not regret the past. And God will direct all right now. Let's give God some praise. Amen. Heads bowed, eyes closed, saints are praying.